The Asian and Asian American film festivities may be over in New York, but in Philadelphia, they are just getting started. We're being joined today by Rob Buescher, the director of the Philadelphia Asian American Film Festival, who's going to tell us how they do it in Philly. PAF is an award-winning annual film festival focusing on the Asian American experience as presented by Asian American filmmakers. This November will mark PAF's seventh year since its founding in 2008, and is expected to be its biggest and best festival to date, featuring 18 feature films in the narrative and documentary categories, and 39 shorts. Typically, the filmmakers submitting range from first-time filmmakers to professionals. The festival presents a diverse range of topics each year. For example, this year will include an LGBTQ romantic comedy and an animated documentary. The festival will also be hosting a special guest screening of The Revenge of the Green Dragons, a film about New York's Chinese street gangs that was released in September.
We do films that are by and about Asian Americans for the Asian American audience. A lot of the short filmmakers are first-time filmmakers, sometimes students, sometimes amateurs, but even still, there's a lot of very professional filmmakers that are in that category, and I would argue, as the programmer as well as the festival director, that some of the best content in our festival is in the shorts program each year.
Since their first year, PAF has had HBO as their presenting sponsor, which, as a high-profile type of sponsorship, is rare for festivals in the Asian American demographic. As a result, filmmakers participating in this festival have access to exceptional opportunities down the line.
One of the benefits, again, of having HBO as our title sponsor is that we do have access to the kind of talent gatekeepers at a higher level than most festivals do. Some of our past festival alumni have gone on to work either directly with HBO or in other cases have been on Comcast Video on Demand since they're our premier sponsor.
Philadelphia's population is comprised predominantly of minorities and is home to a bustling Chinatown of its own. PAF is the first and only film festival of its kind in the greater Philadelphia area, representing the Asian Americans in its community. But it draws support from and strongly values its alliances with other local minority organizations.
Now we are 54% African American, 13.2% Latino American, and 6.7% Asian American. So even though Asian Americans are the smallest of that number, we do have a lot of allies in other communities. And part of the work that I've done with PAF over the last 2 years is to try and build upon those connections amongst other minority organizations, specifically in arts and culture, but across the board.
Looking forward, the festival wants to continue to develop itself as a platform for Asian American filmmakers and to fill the Asian American gap in film festival circuits.
My goal is to make PAF a true destination film festival on the East Coast. We want to kind of fill the gap that we perceive right now in the market of Asian American film festival circuits and be a place where filmmakers from all over the world and the West Coast are interested in hosting their premieres.
The Philadelphia Asian American Film Festival begins November 12th and will run through November 22nd. For more videos about Asian Americans in film, check out our website at SinoVisionEnglish.net. Reporting for SinoVision Journal, I'm Lani Nelson.